Feel pain, accept pain, and know pain.
Those who do not know pain will never understand true peace.
I will never forget them.